Innings, one hit and six strikeouts. 2-2. Stewart hits it high and deep to right field. Heath caught back. He's at the wall. He jumps and he drops the ball. But an out is called as Burris tags to score. So Heathcott got the ball, and on the way down against the fence, lost it out of the glove. Brian DeBrower ruled the play to be an out, and it is a sacrifice fly, making the score 10-2.